It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a 2-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Pikeville Medical Center hosted a luncheon Thursday to recognize its stroke program administration and stroke team members. PMC's Primary Stroke Program has once again received the American Heart and Stroke Association Get With the Guidelines Stroke Gold Plus Award. For the fourth year in a row, the Primary Stroke Program has earned the recognition of Target Stroke Elite.
This is the highest level of achievement that can be attained by a hospital participating with Get With The Guidelines. The high quality performance is based off of timeliness of care and meeting those measures each and every day with every stroke patient.
Keeley presented the award to Stroke Program Director Dr. Naveed Ahmed, along with Pikeville Medical Center's CEO Donovan Blackburn.
This particular region, we know the mountainous terrain, topography, geography, and without this type of level of care, you would have to travel hours and or have to be flown in order to have any type of care even similar to it.
PMC staff members are thrilled with the award.
We can provide this excellent level of care, and we can get the person back to the pre-stroke stage of their life very quickly.
The closest hospital to also receive this award is over 2 hours away. In Pikeville, Shelby Porter, EKB News.